detective and a better husband, you would know that.
Well, it's not what you haven't lied to me before. I believe you.